favorite parts. It's a big stab cult. Be sure you're up for it.
What do I have to lose?
Well, if you die, your weapons, for one. Unless, of course, you succeed, then you get to keep them.
I'm always succeeding, even when I'm not. How do I keep my weapons again?
The infusion process? Isn't that why you came up here?
Not gonna lie. Me told me to.
You're not the only one with other me's, you know. You're not special.
Yeah, but if I succeed...
Yeah, if. Good luck.
This infusion keeps sounding better and better.
Igor cares for abandoning his security detail.
Fuck you. That's a fucking moron.
Yeah. gross misuse of crucial bits of matter.
So we're in agreement.
Why do you ask?
Just one clarification.
It sounds awful. He's a pig. Besides, it wouldn't be fun.
Our breach field work here is much more important.
End of the loop, our breach will close. There will only be one of us.
We would never risk breaking loop protocol for such a superfluous endeavor.
Good. We're fully in sync, Wedgie.
Of course.
Always.
Got full ammo.
All things are.
But what if they aren't?
Are you saying that we are capable of inferior?
Not all.
I'm emergent.
Where's...
Don't need it.
Don't be obtuse. It's a working hypothesis.
Proposal.
Kill her.
Excuse me,
I said...
What?
That's not the first time you've come to this meeting.
Good. I'm feeling just fine.
Today's breach experiment. One, due to Colt's betrayal, I had to link the security system to the depressurization controls. Sterilization will trigger only if the traitor is detected on the premises. Two, as per Evan's law of variation, the relevant security codes may be in a different location than in your timeline. Mine are in the bottom section of the lab annex.
Don't get greedy, Colt. All right, let's figure this shit out. Kill all the wedgies, and I can use this thing to collect the residuum I need to get her machine running. That makes sense, yeah.
An observation from this morning's early announcements. The notable leap in the skill and proficiency of Eternalists, Colt, and Juliana. Yes, and two truths have become apparent. One, the time loop has been active for some time, and both of them retain their memories from each loop iteration, while others, most notably ourselves, do not. Oh, for fuck's sake, stop interrupting me. If this is correct, we can reasonably assume that every day, for X amount of time, we have made similar observations. We then focused our efforts on preserving knowledge and memory across iterations, which means despite us being able to propagate this timeline, we have clearly repeated these early stages of research multiple times without a breakthrough. An obvious conclusion, one we've likely made before to no effect. And so these dubious experiments with residuum infusion to retain items, trinkets, across iterations. If we can retain trinkets, perhaps we can retain ourselves.
Science. It's like vacuuming. All right. Now, just get in this tube shower thing and press the button? Shit, how the fuck am I supposed to do that? Stand on the plate. Shoot the button. All right, science, let's dance. I need this.
Hey,
It, worked?
Oh, yeah! It actually worked! Who's the super scientist now? Ah! You and me, baby. Together forever. At least until I break this loop. Well, what should I call you? Mr. Gunn feels a bit, formal. Gunter. Gunnislav. Maybe the machine.
Feel like I'm more here. Shit makes no sense.
Comrade Caliber!
Home sweet horrible.
Welcome to the soiree, Mr. Kill. Your table awaits, Mr. Kill. Mini Colt! Nah, Colt Jr.? Now that has a ring to it. It's too self-involved. Colt second. Yeah! Colt two! Colt Swift! Why the fuck am I naming this gun after me? Thank you.